All right, what's going on, guys? All right, we're back at the park still. Sorry about the, I had to stop the video. I was trying to find a wing to replace the wing that I just broke, and I'm using my phone to record video, so in order to get on the internet with my phone, I had to stop the video, so I just figured I'd stop it and start again. But I found a wing and I ordered it, but I could not find this wing, this factory wing here, so I just ordered, I think it's from the version 1, which I kind of like that wing anyway. It's just got the big Lozy logo here. It's fine, I mean, whatever, I guess. But, so, I just was doing a continuation of the video. I figured I'd run it a little bit more. Try to go a little easier on it, because I don't want to snap what's left of this wing off. I do want to try to repair this a little bit, and continue to use it, as well as the new one. So, but we'll see what's going on with it. It should be in a few days. $26 with tax and shipping and everything, so that's not bad. Alright, enough jabbing my fucking jaw here. Set you up, hopefully you guys can see a little bit. I brought the nitro buggy with me too, but I don't know if I'm having time to do that today or not yet. Good.
Yeah.